Okay. Hello, people. Oh, we're in a fight already. Okay. Well, I just woke up, and I'm gonna be honest, even though I really wanted to play Digimon, I don't even remember what we were doing. So I don't know why I'm in the middle of a random field in Kowloon. I completely forgot. It's been a while. Well, let's take care of this real quick. I know we were leveling a little bit. I can't remember for what. Did we beat the other dude yet? No, no. But at the same time, we keep getting in battle. Hello, Sky. Good morning. I need to find out what the hell we're doing. It's a story friggin' game, but I don't remember what part of the story we're on. I can't remember if we beat the other guy, because if we beat Jimmy Ken, that means we move on. If we didn't, then that means I lost to him 3 times and now I'm trying to level. So like, what's happening? Okay. I mean, either way, I don't mind getting more levels. I am trying to get Ultimate Digimon. I did it. Okay, I don't see the dude there, so I think we did beat him. We were just leveling at the end of the last stream. I guess so. Move out. Okay. Maybe there's more stuff to do if I go this way. No, but I've already been here. Maybe I go back to my boss. Okay. Okay. Wait, where do I go to Zaxxon? No, we already been here. All right. Let's talk to our boss. Okay. I forgot how to play so much of this game already. It's only been like 2-3 streams. To be fair, 2-3 streams for me is like two to three weeks. So, can you really blame me? A little bit. Go check out Shinjuku before the police get there. Okay, I guess that's what we're supposed to do. Check out Shinjuku. Oh. Shinjuku, like the decisive battle of Shinjuku, the battle of the strongest. Oh, that's right. I think we were supposed to go here and there's some weird stuff happening. Yep, everyone crowding around. Hello, welcome, Blade. I see this, all I gotta say is eh? Arata does not seem phased, so probably seen something like this before. Oh, never mind. He has never seen anything like it. I take that back. Oh, it's her.
まとめて逮捕すっぞ。あっ
ち、なんかやかましいのが出てきちまったな。
現場。I wonder what Digimon Arata has. We haven't seen it yet, right?
そいつを乱すやからは、この伊達真紀子様が容赦しねえ。
I mean, it's supposed to be experienced actor too, so probably has at least a champion.
ほら
そこ、動くなってんのがわかんねえのか。ん？お前、どっかで見たことあんな。確か、なんとかっつうハッカーチームの。
やっべ、おい、走るぞ。
Alright, we're out of here. Alright, did we go through?
どうやら、ここしかねえみたいだな。ま、ものは試しってやつさ。
Okay. We're in the digital world now, I guess. Oh, I wonder if I can get a Black Agumon here. Because I need to get a Sumemon, I think. Hopefully I can. I don't want to get him like late game or anything. If I get him late game, that would be really bad. Be very
underleveled. つの世界が交差してるみてえだ、うん、俺の頭がおかしくなったってわけじゃんけどま
あ、さすがに might be the least of our worries right now, Arata.
こねえだろ。確かにあの勢いなら突っ込んできてもおかしかんとなると鬼が出、ま、何かが出てから考えよう。
Thing is, if it was the digital world, as in like what we saw in season 1 of Digimon Adventures, like greenery and all that, I think it'd be fine. But when it's this kind of digital world, like how it distorted, I don't know about that. Oh, it's the Dorumon. That's cool. Alphamon is very cool.But I don't think I'm gonna try and get Alphamon. Not this time. Holy crap. Finish him, please. Go. Damage up. Can I one shot him?
君がいてくれてよかった。
Level up. The XP in the other place was better in Kowloon level 3. Huh. This must be digital world, right? Yep. It's very much like the real world, but we're not gonna get anywhere just by thinking about it.Holy shit. You got the Caramon. You never know when you might get attacked by something like that. Black one the other day. You got your Digimon too, so next time incur their paths will deliver for sure, yeah? Yeah. Alright. Oh. He actually gets to like battle with us.Oh, okay, so actually, I didn't mean to get GeoGreymon. I meant for GeoGreymon to become Black Agumon or Black Greymon because I want to get So, the team I'm looking for right now. Oh, Sumemon, that's perfect. The team I'm looking for right now is Omnimon's Wart, which is like the Black Omnimon. And then I'm looking at maybe Seraphimon right now.And then I'm not really sure who the last one should be. So we'll see. If there's a cool Digimon that comes by, I guess I got it. They were very weak, but you know what? I don't mind that. Wait, I kind of want to farm them like right now. Because if I farm them right now, then I can start leveling them right now. This team is kind of worrisome though, because I do got two vaccine types. So if a data type Digimon comes, Black Gurumon gotta take care of everything. Otherwise, I will die. Okay. Jump to 200. I wonder about. Wait. Do I actually need both? I wonder if I actually need both in order to get Omnimon and stuff. Is there Jogress or what's called DNA Digivolution in this game? I have no idea. Apart from my HP capsules from this too. It's huge. I'm too broke to buy any anyways. Hey, 200%. Oh shoot. I thought the normal attack was gonna be enough. At least they're attacking Caramon. Caramon is not my problem. Okay, Digilab, get console right here. Load. Wait, no. Digiconvert, yes. Gumemon. Hatch. Okay. Pieces, accuracy, and evasion. Do I have enough space in my digibank? Or not digibank, in my party? Yes! Black Agumon! Okay. Oh, Beelzemon would be so cool. But then I need a data type. I don't need another virus type. I need to think about another data type Digimon to get. But like, I'm not really sure who. Oh, there's Dracomon. Does Dracomon stay data type though? When he goes to... I forgot his last evolution, but... There's Alphamon. Armadillomon. Wrong guy, anyone else to convert? I'm not sure. We'll see. I should decide soon though.
マジかよ。
Maybe Mirage Galgamon. Mirage Galgamon can be pretty cool.
やっぱオタク斜め上すぎだわ。いや、褒めてねえし。ま、とりあえず通信は諦めるんだな。俺もさっきから試してるけど、ここに入ってからネットと繋がる気配ゼロだ。デジタルウェーブの状態が不安定なんだろうよ。
I wonder if they have burst modes in this game though. Do they have Mirage Galgamon burst mode? Maybe. But we won't know until we actually aim for it, so we'll see.
なことよりさ、さっきの電脳探偵の話、もうちょい詳しく聞きてんだけど。いや、誤解すんなよ。別に面白そうだとか、やってみてとか、そういうんじゃねえから。
Needs more money.
純粋な知的好奇心だよ。だって、変だろ？電脳探偵。どんな設定だよ。コミックでしか見たことねえよ。いいよもう。本当、別に興味ねえから。
Damn. Okay. Damn. A lot of dialogue this time around. I mean, it is a story game.
He's trying
to act cool.
さあ、聞かせてもらうぜ。電脳探偵ってのはどんなだ？今までどんな事件を解決した？てか、ボスはどんなやつなんだ？洗いざらい。
Oh. What's this? Huh?
これはこの間のクーロンの時と同じ。
What the hell? Oh, it's him.
なんだ？どうした？
The strong dude with machine Ramon, bruh. I wanna be like him. Yeah, magic mega type.
Oi, 勘弁しろよ。ふざけてんじゃねえぞ、こんな時に。何？幽霊がいた？エデンで噂になってる白い少年の幽霊？クーロンでも見た？本当か？担ごうとしてんじゃねえだろうな。いや、オタクに限ってそりゃねえか。それに変なもんが見えたのは確かだ。頭ん中を探られたような、何かを押し込まれたような、すげえ気持ち悪い。
もどかしい。What is bro talking about?
思い出せそうで。お、あれは一体なんだ。な、まあそいつも進みはわかる。
All right.Let's move on. I need to level up my Sumemon. Level 8 is all I need. That shouldn't be that hard. Level 8. I missed the Sumemon in the middle.Damn, level 5 already. Okay. Damn, I got one battle in. Now we're doing more of the story.
Oi, 気づいているか？オタク、それでも探偵かよ。俺たち、ちっと前からつけら。
Imagine if it's a cop. She wanted to arrest us.
あのお姉さんか。正体はわかんねえけどな。誰だ？こそこそしてねえで、こっち来い。おや、気づかれてしまいました。
Who's this? We have never met this guy. He seems creepy as hell, though.
いやいやいや、こんにちは、こんにちは。おっと、そう身構えないでください。私は決して怪しいものではありません。私はスウェードをアケミと申します。上城エンタープライズの研究者でして、この奇妙な現象を目下実地調査中です。
He is so creepy, dude.
一人でか？
私一人でです。いくら解明できそうな専門家が私しかいないとはいえ、助手くらいはつけてほしいものです。まったく、ひどい会社だ。
なんで俺たちを尾行してたんだ？
いや、私より先に人間がいるとは思わなかったもので、少し様子を見させていただいたのです。深 快な思いをさせてしまいました。それは申し訳ありません。謝罪します。
いや、ま、別にいいけど。
でも謝罪する気があるなら、分かってること教えてよ。
いや、いや、そう言われると断れませんね。
くれぐれも。I mean, I got an idea, but her. お願いできますか？
ああ、分かってる。なあ。
よろしい。それではお話しいたしましょう。ただ、これからするお話はあくまでも私が調査の過程から導き出した機能的推論。決して結論ではございませんのでご注意を。それではまずこの空間のことからお話ししましょう。現象の内部であるこの空間。
A whirlpool of a special digital wave. So it's not straight up the digital world.
ご存知ですよね。デジタルウェーブ。
デジタル情報を運ぶエネルギーの流れだろ。
Oh wow. He's hella not knowledgeable.
教科書通りのご回答です。つまり、ここは現実世界でありながらデジタル情報で構成された世界。
So it is the digital world. ということになる。
極めて簡潔かつ端的に表現しますと、現実世界が電脳空間化してしまっているのですよ。そのためここではあらゆるものがデータ化してしまう。人間の思念さえも。
飛躍しすぎじゃないの？
否定はしませんよ。同業者からも私はたびたび異端視されていますからね。かの偉人ニコラ・テスラに例えられたこともある。まあ、これ
に That might be a stretch, I'm not gonna lie.
過剰な賛美として真に受けないようにしています。それはともかくご覧なさい。この内部構造の異常な造形や不条理さは、まさに人間が持つ記憶やイメージなどのデータがデジタイズしたものだと直感しませんか？それらが現実と融合し、この複雑怪奇な空間を生み出した。私の推測は以上です。
一つ、君たちにも質問させてください。 You know, there's a lot of science talk going on right now. All I've gathered is whether this is the digital world or not. Like, what the hell is an eater, man? Exactly.
なんだそりゃ。
食らうもの、侵食するものという意味で、私はイーターと呼んでいます。
ひょっとして、あの白黒のオウムガイみたいな気味悪いプログラムのことか？
まさしく。
Oh. Is that the thing we saw in, like, literally first stream then?
君たちは強運の持ち主ですね。というのも、イーターに捕食されると、あらゆるデータは侵食され、バグ化してしまうのですよ。
バグ化すると、どうなっちまうんだ？
構造もアルゴリズムも、無秩序なデータになってしまう。まさに、バグです。しかも、一度バグ化されたデータは、もう元には戻らない。やはや、恐ろしい。本当に恐ろしいでしょう。
食われたが最後ってわけか
と考えられていますが、ね、私はそうは思いません。
Can be like it's something much worse.
あらゆるデータは復元する方法が必ず存在する。
Oh, never mind. かつて Instead he's saying there's hope.
なるなど非論理的です。形而上的な意味ではなく、ことデジタルにおいては事象としてあってはならない。ならばバグについてもしかりです。ゆえに、私はイーターそのものの研究を進めてやら。
ちょ、おっさん、暴走すんなって。確認すっけど。
ボイスアクターズ getting kind of enthusiastic too。
そのイーターってのを知ってるんだな。
いや、もちろんですから、私がこれこのように研究を。
ち、やっぱ知ってたんだな。運営のやつら、すっとぼけやがって。
まあ、サービスはあくまでもビジネス目的ですし、まったくひどい会社ですよね。
この際だ、他にも聞きてんだけど。
私に答えられることでしたら何でも。
しかし、その前、君たち、見たところハッカーですよね。で、それに立派なデジモンプログラムも。
Been a lot of yapping recently. I think I've... There's been literally like at least 5 minutes of dialogue.Like straight. Wait, so he doesn't have a Digimon, but like he's still going for it. Means there's one nearby.
この現象こそがイーターの影響によるものではないかと。であれば元凶を断つことで現象を消滅するはずと。この推論を裏付けるために君たちの力をお借りしたいわけです。はい、
あんたあれの研究してるんだったらなんか秘密兵器的なもん持ってないの？潜んでる位置のわかるレンズ付きの時計とか、捕獲して中に閉じ込めたりできるボールとか。
妙に具体的ですね。いや、現在のところイーターへの対抗手段はデジモンプログラムが最も適当です。あのプログラムにはバグ化への耐性があります。やすやすとは侵食を受けないでしょ
う。
だな。スエドさん、あんたを信じたわけじゃないが、あれを排除しろってんなら、俺たちも望むところだ。
いや、素晴らしい。では、よろしくお願いします。
OK。
そんじゃな。で、とっととまともな世界へ戻ろうぜ。
いや、私はここで待機していますので。
OK。
まともな世界ですか。
Oh. Well, that was a lot to take in. Holy crap.
後悔するぜ。
Watch me go through to the next area and then there's like more dialogue. If we get Sumimon to level 8 here, I might just go back to Digilab. One more fight will do it. One more fight. I don't want to be wasting XP for Black Agumon right here.
Okay, Suze.
These fights are fairly quick. I mean, like, compared to Kalun level 3, they give like half as much HP or XP. But for how quick they are, not bad. Alright, let's go back. Digilab. I might have to get Kabuterimon out of my team then.Did evolve into Black Agumon. Doo-doo. Boom. Hit Fire Blast. Oh, to all foes. Wow. Dirt damage to one foe. Okay. Then I need a level 16.What are these? Okay, so level 16. Oh, Gallimon would be so cool. Gallimon looks sick. Anyways, let's move on. Hopefully, I can get things done quick. I wonder if we can go back here, like, if we ever want to, though. So this is kind of a good place to farm XP. That's the problem in it. Oh. Love the crit. Nice. Grand Rock 2. What is that 3? I couldn't see. Oh wait, I should have checked what level I need to get an ultimate. IC card. I want to see. Magic attack. 75 earth damage. Oh, either way, I think Freezing Fang would probably be better. Nice. Agumon is just getting the freest XP of his life right now. Let's see, 115. Let me see how much Grand Rock does to Sumemon. It does more than 115. That might have to be my main move from now on. I'm getting hella XP or HP capitals. It is so nice. Also, I don't know what that is. That looks interesting. Double Gatsumon. Whoa! A lot of damage. 95. Might have to heal on Angemon's turn. I think I will. Huh. Angemon's taking some abuse right now. Crazy Google. Okay, let's heal again, to be honest. If they both aim for Angemon, then like, might have been over, so. Okay, let's see how much Grand Rock does to this guy. Oh, never mind. It don't even matter because I get buffed anyways. 129. Hard to tell which one is better. Get this guy. Boom. Whoa, that's a lot of XP. I like that. That's what I like to see. Yo, can I get another one of those? Oh no, that was a special thing. I thought we had to like actually interact with it. Oh, I guess we can go back. And... nice. Okay, so I guess we just go back and use the IC card now. Who would have thought you can get an IC card from a glowing blue bubble? All right, move. Another encounter. The amount of random encounters in this game is kind of nuts. Get into a lot of fights. Then again, pretty useful considering how much XP you actually need. Dude, high key, Paramon is making a good ass tank right now. Thank you so much, Arata. He's doing so much work. Alright, let's go down. Oh, there's another one. What? That's cool. Straight up on Kilomon. Wait, he's huge too. Tanky as well. Yeah, all of them. That's not very nice. More free thing. Yeah, he's tanky, but he doesn't do that much damage, so we're a-okay. How much HP is that? 200 XP. As much as 2 Gatsumon, strangely enough. Oh, it's him. We're gonna see an Eater. Ah. Speaking in something. Oh, I think that's it. That might be the Eater. Don't let it touch you.
あのおっさんの推論ってのが正しいなら。けどここが消えたら。
We gotta do it. Into battle. Can we beat the Eater? How strong is this? Okay. Come on, man. 400 damage. Do I gotta revive? I don't even have a revive, it's so over. Oh no. Ayo, I did not save, that's all I'm saying. So like, I don't know about this one. Gotta slowly whittle it down. Paramon, how would you miss? Come on man, please. I need all the help I can get. This is not good. Oh, maybe I should bring out a couple of Jerrymon. I think he might be the highest level. The road terminal. Ah, this is about to kill me. 1100 damage? No way, bruh. If I get hit by that, it's just over for me. Wait, he healed! How am I supposed to do this? Am I too underleveled? Should I have been... God. Should I have been... leveling? I don't want to use one sprays. Okay. Go! Electro Shocker! 21 damage. Huh? This is not going anywhere, dude. Okay. Dear Greymon might just have to be in charge. Like, his turn just might have to be in charge of healing, dude. He doesn't have super high single target damage. Low key, no one in my team does. Except for, like, Kabuterimon, maybe. Ironically enough, the one Digimon that is not on my main team has the highest combo. Or, like, has the highest single target. Come on. Did he heal again? This is not cool, bro. Data is converging. What does that mean? He's about to use a Rota terminal. Am I just about to die? I don't like this very much. I have a bad feeling. Something's off. Anti-panic maybe? No. How about I just guard? I don't know. What do I do? What's the move here? I'm gonna get one shot by his next move. Oh, yep, I was right. Who's he gonna hit? Oh! Dude, Karamon is a carry. He's freaking tanking this shit. God bless Karamon. He healed again! Wait, why does bro get to heal so much? Not fair. I'm using so much materials. Observing. What's he observing? Okay. Just gotta keep applying pressure. Oof. Did I use an attack boost? On. Or is it in boost? Wait, no! I didn't mean you did do auto mode. I can look at stats. That's very good. Okay, I should increase int. Int boost on Kabuterimon. Yo, what's up, Kurumi? Welcome to the stream. I'm getting destroyed by an eater, aka this gray octopus. Dude, probably heal Kabuterimon. He has the most damage. This defense on bug debuff is probably like huge. Physical attack. More Electro Shocker. Keep going. Oh! 40 crit! I love to see it. If he heals right now, I'm pissed. No, but I got it this time. Yeah! Dude, Karamon tanked like 4k, 5k damage. Unironically. That is crazy. And is gone. Disappears just like that. Is that space closing? Are we back in real world? He's actually the carry, dude.
新宿？どうやらおっさんの推論は正しかったみてえだな。
What's Arata feeding Caramon, dude? Caramon's still... I think he's still a rookie type, right? Still a rookie type? And he somehow got over 5k HP. That's crazy.
マジで面白いわ。現実なんてもんは退屈だって決めつけてたけど。ゾン。ま、何にせよだ。俺、ちっと探ってみるわ。いい。あのおっさんもなんか面白そうだし。そういや、おっさんはどこだ？
And where to be found?
イーターとかよりめんどくさそうだよな。ある。じゃ、俺とっとと逃げるわ。おたけも捕食されんなよ。またな。
逮捕だこれ。
At least she's not after us. Let's go. Oh really? This is a pretty old game. Now that I think about it. Huh? So it gets harder at the end, huh?I guess I should start actually like level farming. That's a tough one. I can't just go into the final battle with like ultimates. I actually gotta make sure I have my strong Digimons.A maxed out team.
通常の調査では得難い情報を目の当たりにして入手することができた。そういう月も探偵家業には必要なのだよ。さて、今回の事件、仮に新宿迷いが事件としておこうか。
That's a cool name.
迷いがとは民族学などでいうところの異界だ。常世、霊界、妖怪の住まう領域。つまり我々の世界との境界を越えた先にある異想の異なる世界を示している。今回
I feel like it might be a while since before I get to that stage, so because I'm still on chapter 3, so maybe chapter 4. I can't remember.
ちなみに引用元は柳田国夫博士が
I got time.
物語に記した迷いが伝説だ。ここで重要なのは
Start making a habit to save actually.
迷いがのような現象はたびたび発生しているということだよ。まことに羨ましい限りだが、君はそれを実際に体験した。異世界は確かに存在しているのさ。
異世界 exists。
デジタルワールド。その名を君はどこで
知った？ Oh, she recognizes it.That's so real. Digimon is so awesome. I was actually thinking about playing, since there was a Steam Autumn sale, I was actually thinking about, buying Digimon Survive or like one of the other Digimon games. But I got a lot of games to play, so like, it'll be a while before I even reach it. So, decided not to, not yet. But maybe in the future.
今解明すべき謎ではないからね。新宿迷いが事件に話を戻そう。実は君が助手になる少し前から新宿近辺で不可解な現象の絡む事件が増えていた。君を見つけたのも新宿。そして今回迷いが事件が発生した。いずれもデジタルウェーブ以上に端を発していると私は推測する。現在新宿のみならず都内全体の主要都市でデジタルウェーブの状態が不安定化している。我々の生活に支障をきたすレベルではないので、誤差の範疇として感化されてはいるが、問題は不安定化している状態ではなく、なぜ異常が発生しているのか、自然現象か、あるいは
人為
的な干渉か。実に興味深い事件だ。今後も調査を続行するとしよう。 ところで、君と連絡が取れなかった時間を有意義に活用してね。
Oh, it's all over.
新しいブレンドを活用してみたのさ。君が成果を持ち帰ってくることは予測していた。ご苦労様。見事な活躍だった。つまりはご褒美だ。早速ご馳走しよう。君は信じられるかい？コーヒーとヨーグルトと海苔の佃煮が奏でるハーモニーの奇跡を。
And seaweed boiled in soy. That is one heck of a combo. Yes, save. 100% save. Alright, I guess we're on chapter 4. Clarify some things. Alright, what level is Agumon right here? Level 14. I kind of want to get him to level 16 before I do anything. So, I've ever been to. Okay, so I guess I should go to Shibuya. But first, low key, I want to do a little bit of leveling. Get Agumon to Black Greymon at least. So, Kalun level 3. Let's go. Wait, is Angemon still dead? Yes. Organize the Angemon. I don't really want to spend yen right now. I think I'll just use some of this. Alright. Let's see if I can get out some of this. If I can't even get an encounter, what the heck? It was so much easier in the subway. There we go. Back attack. Okay, I guess back attack just means they get first move, which honestly, not too much of an issue. Heavy strike too. Physical attack. Ooh. Might be good. Let's see. 92 damage. I mean, it's okay. It's not insanely good. Ow. Mega burst. There we go. Okay. Ooh, Axial. Wonder how good that skill is. If I can use it in place of like capsules or something, that'd be so good. Kinda curious, maybe I try it on Black Greymon real quick. Exile. Store some HP for one battle Digimon. 630, that's not just some. That's my whole HP bar. Huh? You know what? That's pretty good. I think I'm gonna keep Angemon on my team. For sure now. That restores my whole HP bar. What the hell? That is crazy. It heals more than a XP capsule. Or HP capsule. I don't know why I keep messing up HP and XP. Weird. Huh. Well, wow. Oh, Exile, huh? That will definitely be very useful. I wonder if he'll get a better heal early, later on then. like with Magnandemon or Seraphimon. Only one way to find out. Oh, that's right. Thank you, Blade. Thank you. I 100% should save. Actually, I'll save after I digivolve Black Agumon into Black Greymon. Since I'm pretty sure the Digimon here are not too strong. Though, they're very manageable. I wish they gave a little bit more XP though. These guys should give a good amount. Okay. Actually, kind of curious what Angemon's stats are. Okay, his attack and intelligence are completely the same, so it doesn't matter which one I use. As long as it has a higher damage. Good to know. Black Greymon got hella physical attack. Makes sense. I assume Geo Greymon also has a lot of physical attack. There we go. Alright, to the Digilab. And then we go to Shinjuku Crossing, I guess. Or Shibuya Crossing. Shibuya. I should check how many more levels I need to digivolve into ultimate as well. Magnanjimon is gonna be so sick. I can't wait. That does beg the question. Will Geo Greymon still play a role in my team? Because I will be getting Black Greymon. Alright. Digivolve to Black Greymon. This should be Black Greymon, I hope. Let's see it. Yeah. Oh, now that's true. They call him Greymon Blue. The Blue Greymon. 3 physical attacks. Okay. He's attacked by 15%. The. I kind of want to get Rise Greymon with Geo Greymon. Need level 30. Kabuterimon for Mega Kabuterimon needs level 28. Where Gurumon Black needs 28 as well. And Magnanjimon needs 30. So around 30 and 28. Okay. I might just actually have an XP thing I can use. I might just use this on Blue Greymon, catch him up a little bit. What do I want to save for my future data Digimon? Oh, you did. Whoa! Level 20, right off the bat. 10k XP is a lot, I guess. Holy crap. Well. Got hella attack. Okay. He's a virus. Might actually be better than Blackerumon in terms of attack. I might change this quick. That. That'll work for now. Alright, let's save. There we go. Blue Greymon isn't real. Alright, Ushibuya Crossing. I can't wait to try and get Omnimon Sword. I hope there's an Omnimon Sword. If there isn't, I'll be kinda sad. Woe to thee who finds the entrance there. What's happening? Where you make it, you only meet despair. That's some horror movie stuff, man. Let's see if there's a new case to investigate. What the heck? My boss was literally the one that told me to come to Shibuya Crossing. Alright. Let's accept a new case then. Ah. Scramble Pentagram. Occult Research Club. Okay. Let's start. President of the Inoden Occult Research Club. Make Kokusho. Alright, what have you got for us today? I was wondering if you can help me run an experiment to test an urban legend and see whether it's true or not. Okay. What legend? Shibuya Hirasaka. And it goes like this. At the Shibuya Scramble intersection, there are 5 hills, each of them going in a separate direction. You split 5 different people up, one on each road along those hills. Then you have them all head towards the Scramble intersection as they sing the Hirasaka song. If everyone makes it to the center of the Scramble intersection at the same time, right as they finish singing, a dead person is brought back to life. How real is the story? Kind of makes me kind of curious. Huh. Go to it at 2:22 a.m. There's a door to another world that shows up. Stuff like that. So infamous having people make up urban legends about us. Come prove that legend is true, it'd be real boon. Who says real boon? Real boon for my club. What do you think? I know your main work here is hunting down ghosts and spirits, but will you do it for us? No, think about it. I don't know where I heard it either. Aha. Pick up your case. We need a little bit of time to get ready so you can wait elsewhere in the building. Okay. What are you going to do? I'm going to start preparing. Okay. As I just talk with all of them. Make some friends. You hear of it, a curse to see it even worse. The depth of Shibuya, it's where we all must cross. When you feel alone, down you must go. When you feel low, down you must go. At the bottom lies a secret hidden world, but woe to the Vine's entrance here. Oh, that's what they were singing. It's a song. I mean, like, it sounds like some, like, cult incantation, but it's a song. Do I have to talk to more Inoden students, or like, can I just leave now? I can leave. Oh, wait. Yeah. We just filter brim with hills no matter where you look. There's Konasaka, Masaka, Organzaka. A lot of Zakas. Really, you could say that Shibuya is like the valley for all of Tokyo, and I don't just mean geographically either. There's just so much information and energy that flows into it from all sides. May think that that's why Shibuya is so popular to begin with. Huh. Is that like the feng shui of Shibuya? Alright, Shibuya. I don't think I talked to enough students. I guess I gotta go back. God damn it. Too hasty. Alright, let's try and go upstairs then. Yes. There are five specific hills that you have to use for Shibuya Hirasaka. Dogenzaka, Bunkamura Dori, Koen Dori, Miyamasuzaka, and Meiji Dori. If you look at them on the map, they even form a pentagram. Wait, what do you mean you don't see that? I guess she's making it a little bit of a stretch, saying that they represent a pentagram. The maid. Slacker Lily. She's a slacker. Why am I wearing this maid outfit? Because I have to get back to work once we're done here. I came here because May really needed enough people to help out, but I can't say I'm otherwise super eager about the whole thing. I mean, there was an actual girl who died doing this, you know. Apparently, she was doing everything you do for Shibuya Hirasaka and got hit by a truck right when she started crossing the street. I just want to hurry up and get this over so I can leave early. Well, huh. Something tells me we're going to see the dead, but where she's not going to be very nice to us. Must be giving you commands from here. Meanwhile, I want you to join in and help perform Shibuya Hirasaka as one of the five people. Okay. I packed into the cameras at Scramble Intersection. I'll be watching you all from here and giving you commands as necessary. Keep your eyes and ears peeled and be ready for anything. Now let's get started. And so the song goes. Everyone walking. Yoko the coordinator, man. She rigged the traffic lights. It's actually funny. Or you make it, you only meet despair, you only meet despair. Something's about to happen? Question mark? Anything? Oh! Something did indeed happen. Oh, that's her. Mr. Or not Mr. Miss Joe that got ran over, I guess. Why doesn't anyone pay attention to me? Or actually, maybe they do notice me. You know, as much as I think it's kind of cool, I personally don't think that walking up to a strange and presumably dead girl is very smart. Can't live here anymore, can't be here anymore. So I'll... I'll die and remain here. We're at the bottom of Shibuya in the other world. So... this is not the digital world, right? Okay, that's pretty creepy, I'm not gonna lie. Huh? Look out! Run! Did I just get ran over? That is actually kind of creepy. Okay. Well, we're back to the real world. Okay. We still don't know what's going on though, to be honest. Well, we know the legend is true at least. Not only did he destroy Calm, but he also took Trevor in for questioning. Apparently, the driver didn't see any of you until right before you were all nearly hit. But here's what where it gets strange. The crowd in the intersection saw you all the whole time, but nobody responded to their warnings. Yep. We didn't know there were still other people around until your assistant spoke up. Huh. Wait, so you can see her in the real world too, but like... Huh. She was a high school girl who was killed 3 months ago in an accident at Scramble Crossing intersection. She died in an accident. Yes. But with her own eyes right in front of us. Came back to life. Shibuya today is a valley that was cut off from Shibuya River, which itself now runs under the Scramble intersection. Ah, is that real? Interesting. Rivers are common borders in myths and legends between the world, this world and the next. There's the Sanzu River in Japan, the River Styx in Greece. I'd say you guys got caught up in one such place today. There are a lot of names you can call it, but the end result remains the same. Anyway, this case is closed. We set out to prove Shibuya Hirasaka is real, and we did. We're Cyber Sleuths. I knew it. No more, no less. I appreciate if you remember that from now on. Stay safe on your way home. Don't get any accidents for Ryu. Is that really it? That can't be it. If I kill everyone, that'll make me lucky. Okay! If anyone dies, that'll make me happy. Okay. It's getting weirder and weirder. She only gets creepier. Huh. It's done? Wait, we're ending the investigation just like that? You can't be serious. Okay. Well, that is certainly something. Okay, let's see. Actually, it's been a while. I think I'm going to end the stream there. Got through a lot of story. A lot of story today. As you can expect from a story game. And we did get Black Agumon, so we're a step closer to getting the ideal team that I want. And we'll see how it goes. But I guess that's it for me. That's all for the rest of the week. And next week, I'll probably play more Mega Man next week. I feel like I'm feeling like Mega Man. And then Digimon the week after. I'll probably interchange. But thanks for everyone that came today. Yep, on a creepy yet entertaining note. Thanks for everyone that came. It was very fun. A lot of yapping in story today, but nonetheless, I almost got destroyed by a gray tentacle Digimon. Okay, so have a good day, everyone, and I'm out of here. Bye bye.